Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated for the unveiling of the statue. Ladies and gentlemen, the statue of President Gerald R. Ford by J. Brett Grill.